I think you killed it.
Look up there!
Whoa, what's that about?
Not our concern, boy. Focus. Boy, over here.
Yes, sir.
What does it say?
Something about an eternal war for the light. I don't get it. If both sides need it, why not just share it?
Greed. You will find it a common cause for war.
They keep murdering the lighthouse.
It is war. The end of one. The robed one's lost.
Oh.
Don't go!
Attacking us for? We didn't do anything.
More will come.
Ugh. Where's this stuff even come from? Did you say something?
No.
Oh, okay. At least we're getting closer to the light. Wait, is that Sindri?
Speaks to you. Probably shouldn't let my brother lay hands on it again, but if he does, tell him to temper his steel longer. He's warping the bit work.
Thank you.
Amazing. I think that's a keeper. Oh, we can't forget you. How about you, young one? Where in goodness? Until we meet again, my friends. I'm feeling creative today. I don't suppose you could try keeping that clean? Come back anytime.
Look, there's a boat tangled up over there. What'd you say?
I said nothing.
Really? Okay.
Did your mother speak of this realm?
Not much. Just that since the elves are always fighting over the light, they kept them isolated.
Again, I said nothing.
Weird. Could have sworn you said so.
What is it, boy?
Voices. You don't hear that?
I hear nothing.
It's going away now. It was screaming. Lots of voices. Angry. You really didn't hear that?
No.
It felt evil. Should we try talking to them?
No.
But maybe they need help.
They do not stop us, so they do not concern us.
But
they
maybe...
do not concern us.
Ring Temple. Look, they have sand bowls in Alfheim too. Should I read it?
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. I don't see any runes around here.
Oh, we must find it. Back to the boat.
Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim's such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
Enough. Stories are for the boat. We must focus. Focus up, boy!
Let's hang on to this. Sad the elves can't work things out. Alfheim such a beautiful place, but war makes it ugly.
You see with the eyes of a child. In war, a soldier sees beauty only in the blood of his enemy. The rest of him is lost, sometimes never to return.
You know about war, don't you?
Wars are fought for two things, survival or advantage. Battles may be won by the better soldier. Wars are won by those who are willing to sacrifice everything to ensure victory.
Ready yourself, boy!
Ah, more of those. Good.
Yeah.
Atreus, to me.
Sindri said Mother was a warrior. Was she in a war too?
Of a sort. Her family was decimated by hostile rivals, and she alone survived. She walked the warrior's path, but her war was to live on. To break.
The blue door! That's gotta be the entrance. Let's go!
Careful, boy.
What are they doing? The bridge is gone. They covered the crystal with that stuff. Why?
To prevent reinforcements.
Maybe we can fix the bridge from down there? Okay, so that did something, I think.
Focus up, boy!
We do not belong here.
Wait, combined together like that, they kind of look like a room. It doesn't make sense.
Come, back to the sand bowl.
So, Rock and Sindri made Mom the axe just to help her survive?
She had the strength to wield such a weapon, and the wisdom to use it for good. But set that aside. We must proceed on—
Father! The pillars and ring form an elvish rune!
What does it ask?
Without me or within me, death is sure. Yet within you, I am life most pure. Yep, it's water, all right.
Boy!
It was the voices again, but different voices, less angry. You're asking for help.
We are here for the light. I do not care who they are, nor what they want.
You never care about anything.
You have something to say?
No. Luger. What's happening? Whoa! Look what we found! Father?
Yes?
The voices I heard, it was hard to make out, but way in the back I'm pretty sure I heard Mother.
That is not possible.
But I know what I heard.
Atreus, enough.
He looks different. Look at those horns.
Behind me, boy.
That can't be good.
Keep it up!